Hi, I'm Adam Swanson. I'm at Cheesefest 2011, and today I'm going to be cooking roasted baby beetroots with ricotta and San Remo elbow salata.
The ingredients are San Remo wholemeal elbows, rock salt, baby beetroots, hazelnut, watercress, salt and pepper, and ricotta.
Biggest part with this dish is our beetroots. Now look, these aren't the baby ones I was after. Little small baby beetroots are the normal ones I'll be using in this salad. What you need to do with these is just basically, you can keep all this for a nice salad, but you just want to keep it whole like so. Onto the rock salt, just trim them up and get these straight into a moderate oven for about an hour and a half, 2 hours. So that's done, my alfoil. Just wrap them up. So moderate oven, it's about 160, 170 degrees. Straight in and let them cook. You may be thinking, why do I use rock salt? I use the rock salt as a base. So basically the beetroots don't burn and get that tainted flavor of something burnt in the oven. The wholemeal factor, the pasta, is basically, it's all about fiber, yeah? So getting that nice earthy wholemeal taste. And here we go. Another little trick that we do at the restaurant, we do this similar dish, is basically when the baby beets have come out of the oven, we hit them with some orange juice. Just splash it with that orange juice. Whilst they're hot, they just suck in all that flavor and give that extra sweetness to the dish. The dressing. The dressing consists of capers, anchovies, white balsamic, some olive oil, mint, some basil, and some parsley. So all we're gonna do is basically put that into a food processor. Just mix it all up to get a nice paste happening. Look, we're just looking at that. We don't want it too fine. We want a little bit of texture through it. Now let's get onto these beets. So in my recipe, it talks about using watercress. We couldn't get our hands on watercress, so we're substituting today with some rocket. We got some hazelnuts here also, which is going to be a part of the dish. Just got them lightly roasted off. I'm just going to chop them up and get them into a bowl. So we're going to take some of this pasta into the pan like so. Our baby beets, I'm just going to go in halves. Okay, so hazelnuts, nice crunch to the dish. Salt is all good. There's my pasta, in goes the rocket. Our dressing. Take that out. Look, I'm just going to pour that over. Get all these flavors in there. And within this dish, I'm using a cheese here today from La Casa del Formaggio, Ricotta. So I'm just going to basically put some into the dish and then I'm going to crumble some at the top. See how light and beautiful and creamy. Look, just give that a little mix. Work all that together. If you want, get your hands in there, work it around. So there's a beautiful salata of wholemeal San Remo pasta with baby beetroots, ricotta, and our hazelnut, and almost a salsa verde dressing.